Aussie slang. This is, you gotta say, wild eyed, dinkie
die,
Bushman. Wild eyed, dinkie die, Bushman. You can ask somebody about that later on, but it's a bit of a bit Australian slang. And it goes like this. This is just another story.
I'll tell you a story. What happened to me? I was camped in the bush under an old gum tree. And in this dark, cold, lonely night, playing me guitar and ditch by the firelight. Later that night, as I tossed and I turned, had that strange feeling someone's watching me. And as I turned round, he caught my eye. Sitting on a log, just staring at me, was a wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. Was a wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. I'm just thinking some crazy dream when he stood up and grabbed my ditch, then pointed to me and my guitar. I thought, what the hell? He wants to jam. So we did. Sitting in the bush, jamming with this wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. Wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. Yeah, wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. Wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. Bushman, wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman, wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman, wild-eyed, dinky-dye bushman. Thank you. Thanks very much.
And that, how this started was years ago, and I was a kid of 68, 69, and I was out of scrub anyway. Well, we lived out in a scrub. And this fella, I'd seen him a couple of times before, and he came around every few years, just travelling around. And he was just this bushman, you know, and I said to the old man, I said, who's that fella, you know? And he reckons, oh, he's a bushman, and he goes around looking for a bit of work and that. Had his swag and that, and mum would give him a bit of tea or something like that. And he just worked, and then he'd disappear, you wouldn't see him again. I never saw him again, but I always remember coming out there one morning, and he was sitting on that log around this whole smoky fire. This wild-eyed, dinkie-dyed bushman. Anyway, cut a long story short, this is a story about just that fella.